Hey everyone, it's Joshua, and today I will be watching episode 7 of Mecha Ude, Mechanical Arms. I will not be showing the episode on screen because of copyright, but you can sync the episode up with the timer at the bottom right corner of the video. And I'll be watching the episode on Crunchyroll. And my episode will not have any logos at the start, it'll just go right into it. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Alright. Got you involved when you have nothing to do with this. Alma. Kagami Yakumo. All right. Arbitrium. Yeah, Meru. Oh. So cute. The only bodyguard he needs. That's right. You tell him. Mirror. Oh no. Took my Mecha Ude. Oh, Mirror. All right. Yeah. Well, it's all right. Yeah. Don't worry about it. Oh. All right. Let's do this. Oh no. Minimum wage security guard. All right. All right, let's see it. Come on, Alma. Oh. Yeah, go with Aki. Oh. Come on. Come on, Aki, get him out of here. There we go. Jeez. Hikaru, why are you still here? I thought you were going to school. You can't leave Aki behind, though. Oh. She's really cute, though. Yeah. All right. Oh, hey there. Great. Looks like Aki took care of it. Poop man. Yeah, it's fine. Oh. Oh. Someone else, Yeah. Well, he was trying to tell you, but oh, where do you think you're going? You can't leave him. Yeah. Wait, what? How is he able to still keep going? Huh. Okay. Probably. Yeah, how does that explain what he? How does him having his memories allow him to move on his own? Like that. With the loss of another ability he had, right? I mean, I kind of figured in that case, since he was able to start moving now. To generate his own arbitrary. Operate on his own without. Okay! Yeah, that seems like something important. Got it. Okay. But no. But what about all? After all this, he can't just leave now. Okay. In our home. On the brink of extinction, all right. All right. We reached this world. Kagami Mine. Yep, and there's Alma. Is this what we saw at the beginning? I think it is, right? Tsukihito and Yakumo. All right. Okay. Activation values in your... All right. Hope you search for the progenitor or... All right. Makes sense. I understand that. Ardilla. Yakumo? A bit too smoothly. Yeah. Right. Huh? Oh no. Jeez. Yakumo? What are you doing? Be that one step for you. Yakumo. Oh, Ma. Aw. All right. Somebody help me. Oh, Ma. Right. Makes sense. I broke up with Hikaru. I don't think that's gonna work. Yeah. Oh well. Too bad for June. Yeah, that's Alma. Yeah, he does. Go find him. Of course. Kinder man than anyone. But he wants to help you. No. Yes, it does. Oh, go find him. Thank you, Aki. Knock some sense into him here. Because I was the same. I need. All right. And the ending. All right. So, Ardella. Next episode, let's go get Alma back. That's it. All right. Yeah, that was episode 7 of Mecha Ude, Mechanical Arms. I hope you enjoyed the reaction, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.